I'm Pat Pola, live on the scene, and we'll continue.
Yeah.
Clarence Darby.
Well, who's this?
That's strike three for you. Coke on the table, bitch on the floor, life in prison.
Who the fuck is this?
Look out your window, south side.
Is this a joke?
Get him.
South side.
Motherfucker. Shit. Out of the way. What now?
Wipe the prints off the gun. Get rid of it.
No.
You fired six times, genius. You bring any ammunition, lose it.
Why are you doing this?
I want to keep you out of prison. See the abandoned factories. Go toward them.
Why?
There's a cop car there with a cop in it.
What the fuck?
I tasered him, but he'll be waking up in another 90 seconds, so you better move.
Fucking shine, bitch! Break the fuck up! Let's go! Start the fucking car!
Okay, okay.
Do it.
Take it easy! Take it! Come on! Okay, get easy!
Let's go!
Let's go!
I get it in gear, shithead, now! Do it! Go, go, go!
My little girl. I'll never see them again.
Fucked up, ain't it? Oh. Didn't mind if I take this, did you? My guardian angel. I am impressed.
You know why I'll never see my wife and little girl again?
Because you took them from me. Remember me? Sure you do. You came over to my house once before. You don't remember? This tetrodotoxin should be nicely into your system by now. It's isolated from the liver of a Caribbean pufferfish. So, it paralyzes you? All the other neurological functions perfectly intact. In other words, you can't move, but you feel everything. It does absolutely nothing to blunt the pain. And you're about to experience more of that than you could ever fucking imagine. These are tourniquets, so you don't bleed out, as you may be here a while. Saline solution, that should keep us going. Clamps. Nice and secure. Comfortable. You really are shaking. Are you all right? You love this. Adrenaline. Now this is so you don't pass out. There you go. So feel good. Now what we don't want is you swallowing your tongue, so bear with me. this is for your penis, but we'll get to that later. Scalpel. For your eyelids, in case you insist on fucking shedding them. You see, I know what it feels like to be helpless. Just like when I watched you slaughter my whole family. Now you can't fight fate. Right, Darby?
Oh! And look, I made this especially for you. You like it? Yeah, I didn't want you to miss anything.
Now you have the best view in the house. You hear that? Your heart is beating so fast. No, me too. Look. Now they get to watch you suffer. It'll be the last thing you ever see as I cut off every single one of your fucking limbs.
See, I wasn't lying. When I told you that I wanted to keep you out of prison,
that was the truth.
Oh,